Today I'm gonna do a little unpacking. A car stereo mounting dash kit. Sweet. And this is for a Nissan 350Z from 2003 to 2005. Okay. We have some kind of mountain pick. Frame, another frame. I guess whichever fits my stereo. Some kind of washer, I guess. Some panel. This. This goes like this. This goes like this. Okay. Oh, well, now I have a really nice stereo. Oh, and here are the screws. And it also comes with a wire harness. So I can plug it into the connections that are already there on the car. Damn, so I won't have to cut any wires. I'll just disconnect the stereo, you know, just to buy and plugging it. No cutting wires of any sort. And it's telling me the name and stuff of where they go. This is basic information that it's always going to be like this. Show you guys how it turns out, and I'll see you guys next time. Be safe, guys.